Oulu. on väkitetty ennen kuin tämä poltettiin vai sen jälkeen?
En puhu samia.
Sorry?
Oh, don't speak Finnish.
Oh, no, I was just wondering, the first time I've been here, so I don't know if the artwork was done before they burnt this or after it.
I would think after, but I hear that, like, they were saying they're going to tear this place down, which I can understand that, but I do find this to be completely, completely amazing and interesting.
First time I've been here myself, I always drive by there, but the first time I thought I'd come and take a look.
Yeah, I mean, there's even more stuff in here, like, really, like, art quality paintings and stuff. Mm-hmm. Like, you walk in, there's some guy in a chair.
Yep.
There's actually a...
You can see that part of the human body.
Yeah, or this one, a whole bunch of dollar bills painted onto a face. It's like, you know, $80 painting. and then just like little box right here filled with saws. So, yeah, I haven't seen anything like this anywhere. So, it's completely interesting. But yeah, street art is at its finest, I could say.
Yeah.
Making the most of something out of nothing.
This town is supposed to be some kind of cultural center of northern Finland, but I don't know what that means. The meaning is that they will keep something like this, or will they just tear it down?
I think it's too dangerous to have.
It is, yes. It's very dangerous. Something like this, you know.
Yeah.
Some kids break the fence and walk in here, but...